Woo-hoo. Good evening, everyone. The Skipper Dome is alive and well tonight, I believe. UJB1K, huh? Kind of, it's a good thought. It's amazing synchronicity going on around here tonight. Seeing people we haven't seen in years, and brothers and sisters, and our regular community and freaks, if you will, that come here every Thursday night. We do have some people to thank first and foremost, so help me if you will tonight. Let's thank Skippers, first of all, right? Come on. Skippers has been here since 1980, and they've had some of the best music ever in Tampa Bay, right here on this stage and in this vicinity right here. So that's an amazing thing. So please help us take good care of Skippers, because they've been so kind to us all these years. Also, we have a radio station, 88.5 FM. It's community radio. That means me and you, and it's our music. It's not insulting with commercials or anything you may not want to hear. Think about that, because it's a membership drive, and we need your love this week. But the Freak Show loves you every Tuesday night from 6 until 8. Keeps this kind of music alive and well, and that's what it's all about now more than ever. We need to keep ourselves in tune with what's going on in our world, maybe a little bit better away from what's going on in that other world out there. But with all the consistency of music and the spirit of San Francisco, the spirit of Jerry Garcia and the Grateful Dead, that's an amazing thing that's still so much alive and well. Do you guys feel that love? Do you feel that spirit? I know Jerry Garcia and the Grateful Dead are certainly proud of what goes on here every Thursday night. They know that they've planted that seed. And all of us, each and every one of us in this room, has kept it going and kept it alive. It's a light. It's an energy. It's a love. It's a source of anything and everything you need. So cherish it, nurture it, pass it on. And 1,000 Thursday nights. Oh, my God. Who would have thought that back in 1998, starting all this wonderful Grateful Dead music here at Skippers? But thanks, of course, our buddy Vince was a big Deadhead, and we love you, Vince, wherever you might be tonight. And I haven't seen him yet. He's got to be here. So, but thanks to Tom White and, again, all the Skippers people. Uncle John's Band, 1,000 Thursday nights, ladies and gentlemen. Uncle John's Band! Uncle John's Band!
wheels are gonna blow all my troubles away. Well, I wish I was a headlight on a northbound train. I wish I was a headlight on a northbound train. I'd shine my light through the blue Colorado rain. I know you rider gonna miss me when I'm gone. I know you rider gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss your baby from rolling in your
So for once, you guys all showed up on the same week. It's great.
Yeah, we started on time.
One or the odds. Falls into one.
Rip shot.
like the reds and blues out there on the neon avenue. Still I feel like a stranger, just like a stranger. Mm-hmm. dancing hot. Keep firing glances across the room, and I can't stop wondering just what you got. Get the feel like gonna find out real soon. Still I feel like a stranger, just like a stranger. Just like strangers, feel like
Good evening and welcome to Skipper Smokehouse, your Uncle John's band. Very big hand for Ryan Danger back there on the soundboard, doing a lot of work for us this evening. Thank you.
shed too. 21 rooms, but one will do. Looking for a shanty. Oh, 25 rooms, but one will do. Don't wanna rent it, just wanna use it for a minute or two. We're still in paid away. We're still in paid away. You red light on the highway. It's a big green light on the speedway. You red light on the highway. It's a big green light on the speedway.
Jack Baroff.
I need the driver of the red Buick Sky. If you got a red Buick Skylark, comes to the front gate over here. It needs to be moved, I think. Red Buick Skylark. Anybody?
This evening, Uncle John's band will have many, many people sitting in with them, including the original five that started in 1989. So there'll be some messing around, but we're going to keep going all the way through. There'll be no breaks tonight. We have here Mr. Jack Baroff from Boxcar Hollow. Would you please give him a big hand?
tucked back into a bar door. In the soft night pouring, Lord, but not a drop on me. Test me, test me, test me, test me. Why don't you arrest me? Roll me in with the jailhouse. was born in the desert, raised in a lion's den. I was born in a desert, raised in a lion's den. Well, my number one occupation. Texas.
Mr. Steve Colley on the pedal steel guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Jack Piroth from Boxcar Hollow sitting in on bass.
Take her as she comes.
Thank you guys so much. We're going to bring up the original five guys here in about 5 minutes or so. I get back to the Uncle John's Band thing after that, but this will be very special. None of these guys in this current band that are here today really started in this band other than myself, but Bob and Tim Edwards are here this evening, Seth Gashon and Jimmy Fagan, the original five guys with Uncle John's Band, 1989. And they're going to come up and play some songs for you. I think those guys are a little scared, so we're gonna do one more before they come out. We'll be right back.
We get some old friends up here real quick.
I'd like to take this time to announce that this Brighton Mid Bucket you see up front here, which is really hard to get to, that would be the voluntary contribution jar. Guys, feel free to put something in there if you want. So here they are. Bob Edwards, Tim Edwards, Jim Fagan, Seth Kashanin. Through Riches. Thank you.
and so swift the rain won't let. The gate is closed, the railings froze. Get your mind off winter time, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. They say, morning come and the morning went. Pack up your money, pick up your tent, 'cause you ain't going nowhere.
Pedal steel. Thank you.
streets of Rome are filled with rubble. Ancient footprints everywhere. You can almost think that you're seeing devil on a cold, dark night on the Spanish steps. They were all there to meet me when I be smooth like a rhapsody.
Thanks a lot. T-shirt sales back there in the back far right corner, Sherry and Ann back there. We do have the special 1K shirt, which we will not be printing again. Thank you.
day. Honey, love, sweet chariot, come down easy. Pass it to the terminal zone. Got your engines and cool you away. Let me make it to that telephone. Oh,
Tim Edwards, Seth Kashani, and Jim Fagan. Listen to you guys, it was really hard getting these guys out of here tonight, so I would like to give them a much bigger hand for what they did this evening, all right? Played guitar for us back from 02 to 08 that's here this evening, Mr. John Zias. He's gonna go out and play a couple songs, maybe a couple more. Bunch of money out there. John Zias. Thank you. Chris Kelly on drums.
Check, 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 1, 2. It's nice to be here. It's nice to see all these people celebrating 1,000 nights at Skipper's. I was proud to be here for about a third of them.
Actually, this has been a terrible mistake. We did a recount. You know the punchline already. It is 1,000. I'm just kidding.
Rich gets to become president.
So you guys, I want you to notice stage right over there, Vince McGilvery. Missing in action for many years. Here he is tonight.
Vince and Tom are the original partners in Skipper's Smokehouse. I think, I'm right, the original. And so it's just great to see Vince out. And Tom also over here. We thank them so much for around about 20 great years here at Skipper's Smokehouse. And we'll see you next week, you know.
This river, so big and wide.
I was an oldie.
She can't take
Thank you very much.
Steve Connolly, you out there? Steve?
All these guys that have been up here this evening have contributed to the 20 years here at Skipper's, the 1,000 shows. And I want to thank them very much for coming out and experiencing that with you tonight.
Whoa! sit here for that wine. Oh, touch of my shoes. I hate to leave you. Sit there. So you don't give up. You watch each card play. Wait till that deal comes round. Don't you let that deal go down. Wait till that deal comes round.
Like a 15-minute break and be back up again. So this is like the cracker to, to wipe the sorbet up. Cleanse the palate. We're going to take a short break. Back up again in 15 minutes.